Domigo ruins. Oh, this is the village. Defeat the trio. Coo 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 coo. Foo 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 foo. You were the head of the trio? You got some cool shields.
Okay.
Just these three. I was trying to get that Delta Triangle off, right? Let's do it. Got it set up. I don't think there's any new items here, so it's cool that we got them already. Okay, this might be a little tough. It's got Dark Punish. And Night Storm. Interesting. Can get hit next turn, so I'm gonna wait on that. Who the hell are you? Who's this loser? What the hell? Oh no. Well, that's an issue, right? We need to get him over here. Thunderfall, range 0 to 3. Restores HP. Well, these guys are gonna be assholes. Thundershot. It's a pretty long range. Okay. Not a lot of range. This guy is gonna take forever to get over here. So, he will be the first to be targeted. He's gonna be right in our face pretty quickly. So. To make sure that we can only hit one person, that being the guy up there. And I already failed that, apparently. That's great. I love that. I love failing shit. Setting up this triangle seems like way too much trouble. Just gonna get ourselves in a bad way. This guy's gonna be an issue. That guy. once we kill somebody, he's gonna reanimate them. Just poof. They're gonna come right back, right? Curious to see how it works. I don't know if you have to be next to where they died or anything like that. I don't know. Just don't know how it works, but. Scrap them. That's what we're gonna do. Scrap with them and. Yeah, that'll be it. Now he went over there. That's cute. That's also very bad for him, I feel. To come out right into this fenced area. I don't think that's good for him at all. So. Especially right now when we can easily do the triangle. But it wouldn't be that good with just one person in it. 150 damage is kind of whatever. Let's just go crazy. I can make it there anyways. Nope. You cannot. That's worth a try. Seems like fun. I think that guy's just there to reanimate, and he can reanimate wherever he chooses. That's what that is. So we have to kill him. We have to go kill him immediately. He's weak against nothing. Okay. Distance. It's gonna be a problem. Yep. Godard will go first. And that means I'm going over here. He'll go first for a back attack, I guess. Triple slash. Well, he's gonna be dead. That's cool. Wow. That is so much damage, it's kind of ridiculously broken. Let's... use my Angelica over here. Great, he's gonna hit the same spot where I just moved. Oh no. Woo! Awesome. Now we can use our triangle of death or whatever. Death triangle. Be quite exciting. We can't, that's right. Not with everybody in the way. Yeah, see, that just ruins everything. The fact that they're in the way means the triangle will never be a good... will never be a good move. Because, yeah, if they're in the way... no way. That's what I'm gonna say. Yeah, this was just very poorly planned. I'm gonna remove that whole triangle thing. I'm gonna get rid of those gems. Because people need herbs. They don't need fucking gems in their pocket. It's stupid. So let's do that. That guy needs to die in the corner before we kill Godard. I don't think we're gonna get a bonus here, though. We're gonna, for sure. Yeah. End up dying. A couple people. Okay, so I think I know who's gonna be hit. He'll be hit in the back for sure. So pissed. Hit if I don't move. give him a remove, I guess. Try and make sure he survives. Although, that was my bait. My bait was, him having low health. I suppose it's better to have him heal. Oh, we better get out of here. Yeah, we better stay away. Him first. Let's just take a guess and say yes. I don't know. No. They don't. They go. Oh, of course, the spinny fucking moves. Everyone's got their spinny moves. God, these fucking enemies are dumb. Spin, spin, spin. Fuck off. How about that? She'll be dead for sure if I don't move her. Yep, spinny move. Should probably move her because she's the more important of the two. Now she's dead. There you go. This is the hardest battle, I think. For sure, the hardest. I might as well try a reanimator. See how it works. I thought you couldn't hit her from there. What the fuck? I thought it was in a safe spot. Whatever. I don't even care at this point. Stupid. So reanimator just picks someone random? What if you have multiple people? Hey, look, she came back. With doves and shit. Pretty cool. And she's got a turn again. Oh, she came back with... Oh no, it's not the same health. It's just a portion of health. This guy is being an asshole over there. He's not doing anything. Being an ass. Look at him. He's just fucking standing there. Pile of dog shit. That guy. If I can kill him, anyways. Now we're gonna look at my spooky doll. Pretty spooky, right? God damn, I could kill one of them right now. It'd drive me nuts. To just spread them out. I could kill them so... Damn it. It's driving me nuts. think they're gonna try and hit. Still probably doable here. They're gonna go after Deh, I would assume, but then again, she's almost dead, so they probably won't. But there's nothing to really fucking get here, so I might as well just let her die. I'm gonna let her die, because yeah, that way I get 105. Weaken him up a little bit. She gets a level up. It's totally worth it. It's worth it. I'm not gonna let Deh get hit. No. It won't happen. Yeah, I can just fucking attack him. To weaken him enough, right? She heals up. That's good. She heals up. Deh can move. Spin attack could be in our future. If that's the case. Move over here, by the way. Great power, but great responsibility required for that Delta Shock. See, I knew she'd go for that. That's why I threw that guy in there. And now, he's probably gonna die. If he doesn't... I think I would rather move him out. Yeah. He went over to... Wow, he went over to spin all the way over here. I'm fucking flattered, but... What the fuck? Ridiculous. That's what I'm gonna say to that. I just can't believe that. Blew my mind just now. He went all the way over there to spin. These fuckers just love spinning. Spinning shit, man. Ridiculous. Can't hit nobody. He's just gonna back attack, right? I would assume so. Oh, he did the spinning axe. You got me. Everybody spins! Spin, spin, spin! God, this game's fucking dumb. Everybody has the spinning axe shit. Dumb. Eventually, you get a run on MP, bro. Yeah? Here, just go attack. I mean, you're gonna die, right? Might as well soften her up, too. And for you, you need to heal. To heal my man. Very important. Spinning idiots. What the fuck they are. Alright, let's see. I'm out of that range. No one can be out of her range. It seems incredibly impossible. She'll die. Spinning here will not kill him. So I think that he probably wouldn't do that. I think she's gonna try and kill him. Her. Right off the bat. Next turn. He's gonna run away. Or chase after this idiot. We gotta kill this guy before we kill these idiots. Cause if not... I don't even care. You know, I don't even care if he goes over and tries to hit me. Are you fucking shitting me, man? Guard, you're looking at a wall! Guard! Guard these nuts. Bitch. Life water is a only yourself thing, right? That sucks. Yeah, no point in doing it. I'm gonna move her out of the way. He healed up, so he's fine. She healed slightly. He's almost healed up. Right. Yep. Read you like a book! Book. All right. Now what? You're next. You hit those people over there. You know, you might actually, you might go over to kill her. If that's the case, awesome. More power to you. Yep. That he shall. Go over and give her the darkness or whatever. Fine by me. Took the attention off the main character. He already died. What does it matter? Who else can hit? Nobody. This guy can't hit shit. We're all in the clear, baby. So, where is this guy gonna move? Trying to hit me, right? Clearly. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes. 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 You shall die. Oh my god, I'm gonna hit you with swastikas. I wish I could hit you from there. Instead, I have to hit you back here, which is probably not gonna do what I wanted to do. Please kill. He's gonna heal himself. I don't care. Whatever. Do what you want. Minions! Wow, that's really good. Alright, now reanimator. Did it. Oh my god. This is the first time I've had any trouble in a fight like this. Multiple characters dying. So, basically... we're gonna attack this goofball. Him to the best of our advantage. lot of magics. See if we can kill him with the staff. That'd be great. I would love it. Yes! Oh my god, it's got like... Now we only have two. Can't do anything. He's out of MPs. Mpoozles. Two axe storms. That's it. Awesome. He's done. She can still do shit, though. It's thunder shit. Maybe I should lure her in. Into the spin, you know what I'm saying? Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Do I have any justice? Justification? Care for the justice. Justice! Discipline! Commitment! What? Why are you showing him? I'm confused. Alright, it's just us. And those archers are really far away. Now let's just let everything heal up. We'll hang out. Spread out too. So we got. Where you going, man? Come on in. Water's fine. Can only jump the short fence, huh? You son of a bitch. You're such a little bitch. Don't know that. Little fucking bitch. Try and spin attack me up here. Now who's the man? Coming for you! Okay. On top of that fence, are you? Huh? Sure you are. Jump on the fence, man. Really weird. You're probably gonna attack me from the back, right? Yeah. That's what I figured. Somehow the mage survived. That's just weird. Oh no, it's the Axe Storm. I forgot! How can I forget about this guy? He's still at Axe Storm. Ah, oh, I'm an idiot. How could I forget that he's still at Axe Storm? I thought he wasted all his MP. Duh. No. Did not. Let me move out and, like, get him to use Axe Storm again and then do the stupid shit. God, that's stupid. So fucking dumb. Let's go. Yes, turn in. Here we go. I'm gonna go in the back. Right there. We're gonna, like, face this way. Your Axe Storm. Go ahead. I don't really care. Let's see. He has no more Axe Storm. So... and he's guarding a lot like a prick. Like a prickly prick. We're gonna just move away the next turn. Give him the doll. You're good, but I can't afford to lose. Should have been bringing these guys over, huh? Doom! Rain in Agatha before it's too late! His name is Doom. It's very stupid. Obviously he's gonna be a bad guy. Corrupted by... whatever. Matter can't spin anymore, huh? No more spinning. Okay. I think he would probably do a back attack to Vlad. So I'm just gonna continue to run. Yeah. I want Vlad to get the hell out of there. Can't seem to escape this guy. Not even that time, see? Luckily, I have this doll. Jeez, man. I'm surprised we got out of that. Ugh. Sloppy. But, man, these guys just keep withdrawing. It's freaking lame. Still a lot of money. I mean, who cares if I have casualties? 50,000 bucks. Still pretty good. Fucking Yuri. It is the same. All three holy artifacts recount the same story, but that can't be. Yuri, no. God, this guy is a sweet talker, I guess. Yep. So. Let's go back to the shop. Flambeau. It's a shitty weapon. Oh wow, Fush. Fush and Rajan. New dagger. Ah, so the killer shield is different than the spike shield. Makes sense. I know I at least got this far because I did have spiked shields. It's kind of where my memory of the game goes away is after I got spiked shields. I was like, okay. Not playing anymore. It's kind of strange, but let's see what we got. Yep. Same armor, I would assume. No new staffs. You can get a shield, though. There you go. Here, take an herb, like you're fucking supposed to have. Shut up. You can sell me whatever you want, man. Just don't tell anybody about it. It'll be fine. Alright. Guess we can give these dudes new sorties. Oh, that's right, we can't use any of the, any of the wind. Okay, Rise and Hunter Arrow. Get rid of that one here. There you go. Shock line. Yeah, I think that's all right. Cover. Antiox. Red. No dose. Okay. Thank you.